Got a 10 second lead already. So just chill. Oh no, 6 seconds. And then 10 seconds on pose and fire. So. Don't do anything stupid. I'm just in the sun. Second. Poe's in second now, so Hakon's third, going for it.
Oh shit.
Don't do anything stupid.
Dude, just
got 13 minutes left. 13 minutes plus two, I think, or plus one. Well, they're in the woods. We got a 17 second lead. They're battling, so we're just gonna keep gaining. You're fine, just ride your race. In the nicest way possible, Cam. You know, sometimes you're like... Joking. Yeah, but you're gonna have to push to try and catch him, that's but out of the water, you can just jump into the face. I think he's in the other side of the chat. Damn, hoes went down one bit. I starting up. Right on the back of Hakon. It's 18.3. Three minutes, 51 seconds. So, about three or four laps. Linz is in 13. He is buried. I don't think he's going to be on the Suzuki next week. Go opposite line too. Lean forward and lean back, we were going back. So sketchy. I know, he's spectating. He's not there. He's watching you go through the whoops.
You know, if you win this, you win this.
And I don't know, if you know you win this, you keep red plate. Still set for 31. Instant replay in that pass you done on him.
There's a tough look there.
On the lapper, he replays it. He done a knack-knack going into the corner.
That looks so weird, man.
Watch out front door. Fucking push it so hard. You got 21 seconds on Cam, 42 seconds on Hackle. Yeah. You've lapped up to 14th. You're almost lapping then. He's like, probably at the end of this section. I don't know. Oh, he's 1 minute 23 behind. now is 19 seconds, bro. Next lap is Alpha. Don't go on, don't go in that inside right there, so. Or just stand up in it. Oh. Oh shit, yeah. He's watching me, by the way, last night.
Cut the split section, last lap. Ha ha ha.